exciting vlog today, and we're in Las Vegas and we're just going to the mall. And yesterday we got here about 11 in the morning, but we went in the pool and then we thought this show at Cirque du Soleil was yesterday, but it wasn't yesterday, it's today. But we're going to an outlet and then, yeah. And my outfit for today is this new top I got from Missguided. My necklace is from River Island. Shorts from Tiki Man. M&S sandals. Hi everyone, so we're in a different hotel now, the Aria Hotel. Hashtag JLL, hashtag CC is fucking A. And we're going to a Cirque du Soleil show, and it's called the Zarkana something show. And yeah, we're in the Aria Hotel, and yeah, they are, people are going in, and people are starting to go in now, and we have really good seats, and I'll film like probably most of it, so I'll add it in. And we just got Minute Maid lemonade, which is my favourite drink since we've got in the whole trip. And we went to the pool today. We were just kind of chilling in there.
100% the popcorn is going to be finished by before the thing starts.
My mum's just getting popcorn because the thing has gone out an hour and a half.
But it's legitimately on
film.
Do we film it after?
Okay, so I've done my hair like this. It's how I had it this morning. Okay, my top is from Missguided. It's brand new. Okay, and my skirt is my H&M skirt. And I'm not just about sandals. You never know. Last sandals.
None of that with Boca.
Oh, sure. And my phone is just an iPhone 4. Don't worry, I'm getting
it. I don't know why I'm filming like that.
Okay, thank you. We're in the pool. Now, Mum, don't! And then this is literally like our view. It's so nice. And we've been in here for so long, and I've got such a fan. But, hi, everyone. So, it's our last full day here now because we're only here for 3 nights, and today we're going to the Grand Canyon, which I'm really excited about. But this, look how nice this view is. Yeah, but we're staying in Four Seasons, but Four Seasons is in another hotel called
Amrit,
and Four Seasons has their rooms are in Mandalay Bay, and they're like connected hotels, so. Yes. Look, you can take such cool Instagram pictures there. But yeah, my hair's like this because I want it to be in like a loose wave sort of thing. But there's a thunderstorm outside with lightning and rain, but they haven't cancelled it, so we're still going. I'm just wearing this play suit sort of thing. I love it. It's from PacSun, from the Kendall and Kylie collection.
I love it.
And yeah, don't really know what's gonna happen because I think we might die in the helicopter because seriously, there's so much thunder and lightning. Oh. we're in this van thing now.
Emerald.
And the man said that it's slightly clearer where we're going, so. And we've just seen a volcano erupt. Can you see it?
Yeah.
And yeah, we're going to LA. We're in LA now, and we're in this house thing. And it's actually someone's house, but like it's kind of like a villa sort of thing. And we went in the pool, and that, well, you can't really see the pool actually. Here we go. And it's honestly so deep, and that's why my hair looks like this. But yeah, it's really nice here. And the really annoying thing is there is Wi-Fi, but it does not work for me, and my 3G is really slow here as well, so it's really annoying. But yeah, hi everyone. So today we're going to Santa Monica Beach, and we're striving to park somewhere. I'm so excited.
It's dark in traffic.
Some lipstick on. MAC cream sheening crosswires. Love it. See us there. And so we are under the Santa Monica Pier, and we just got changed because we don't know where the toilets are. We're at the beach now. Oh my god, the sound is so hot. So we are going to the Muscle Beach, and I've always wanted to go here, so yeah, I'm quite excited.
And you lost your Ray-Bans.
And Amrit, my sister.
I think they know who Amrit is.
Yeah, we were in the sea and I gave her my sunglasses and she lost them, so.
Oh.
Fuck. Okay, yeah, and that's the pier. We're going here. So that ride, let's go.
And you gotta let go. She was on there too long. Huh? You gotta let go of your right one. She's on there too long. Now let go.
You guys are. And so today we are going to Hollywood and like Beverly Hills and things like that. And I got ready, and I'm basically wearing the same outfit as I did when we went to the Grand Canyon just because I really like it. Also, my hair.
Really nothing else to wear.
Yeah.
No one's eating this ice cream, so I am.
Okay, shut up! And my hair is also really frizzy because there's just no time to straighten it. But this is our pool. It's very nice. Hi everyone, so today we're going to Six Flags Water Park and I'm very excited. What do you mean? Why do you do this? Why do you understand? Guys, this vlog is shit. Yeah, this vlog is gonna be really bad because I just forgot to film everything. But today is the day we fly back home and we're going shopping and we're gonna spend all our dollar because I saved all up for this trip and I spent jack, so. Fuck off. So we're gonna go to Westfield. And then
$200.
Did you know what she did? We're in the airport now and we're just waiting till our gate opens. And yeah, we came like 3 hours early because on our flight to Las Vegas we nearly missed it. We were like really close. So we came really early and yeah, we're at LAX. And by the way, I love this. It's like a t-shirt material kind of hoodie thing. It's from Brandy Melville and I bought it today. My jeans are Zara, my favorite jeans. And then I've got some Ralph Lauren. Polo flip-flops on. And yeah, we've got our snacks for the plane. It's like, Jay, how long is the journey? It's 12 hours, but it's a nighttime flight, so it should go quite quickly. Hi, so I realised that I didn't actually properly end the vlog and it's been like a month since we've got back and I've only just got around to editing it now because I've been really busy and stuff, but the whole trip in total was 5 weeks long, so it was just ages and I had no time to really edit it. But yeah, that was it and I'm sorry I didn't get much footage in Las Vegas and LA. But that was just because it was really hard to, because vlogging wasn't the first thing that I thought about during the whole thing. So yeah, but thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like me to do a holiday haul as well, then leave a comment below and make sure to subscribe. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching and bye. Also, just like a side note kind of thing, if you would like to see me doing what's on my iPhone 6 video because I got my new phone, then let me know and I will film it because the other one went down pretty well, so yeah. But yeah, if you want to see that, then let me know as well. Okay, thank you, bye!